The final results of the National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day is now available. The DEA announced that Americans turned in over 720,000 pounds of unused prescriptions in April. According to the DEA Louisville Division, Kentucky has returned over 10,000 pounds of prescriptions. The Lexington Police Department said more than 700 pounds came from here. The next National Drug Take-Back Day is scheduled for April 23rd, 2023.